upon your feet. Secured the first evacuation site and scanned the communications terminal.
Well done. We'll send a team to secure the mine while you head to the next one.
You'll live.
At the last mine. Everything's all clear.
Get that transmission data to Sam Bradbury. He's waiting for you at the Republic Communications Center.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
On your feet. Agent Bradbury, I've got the data from all the mine terminals.
I don't usually like working with civilians. Morans are smart to put you on this. Let me contact him while this data's decrypting.
Supreme Commander Rans here. Master Bowden is with me, too. Do we have the location of the Imperial Command Center?
Just got the coordinates. Looks like the orders are coming from a small Imperial base on the ground. SIS scouted it before, but didn't think it was important enough to have priority.
The galaxy is about to have one less Sith Lord in it.
Doubt Darth Arho's actually there. SIS reports you he likes to stay clear while someone else handles things on the front lines.
He probably put his personal apprentice in charge. Lord Loyat is every bit as cruel and ruthless as her master.
SIS has a file on her. Pretty good with the lightsaber. Killed at least a dozen other Sith during her time on Korriban. Never punished for it.
Arho protected Loyat. Their relationship goes deeper than master and apprentice.
If we captured Loyat, maybe we could use her as leverage against Darth Arho.
Darth Arho is consumed by the dark side. He will cast her aside when she ceases to be useful.
You can try to arrest her if you think that's best. But I won't miss her if she winds up dead. Once the base is out of commission, report back to Agent Bradbury. Good luck.
over, Lord Loyat.
If it isn't the Republic's dirty little secret, the one the army and the Jedi turn to when they fail. But this is one mission you should have refused. You have no idea what torment you are about to suffer. I am Darth Arho's personal apprentice. Those who hear my master's name tremble in fear.
I don't see your master anywhere. It's just you and me.
You know nothing of my Darth Arho. He embodies all the Dark Council represents. His wrath is legendary. Master, hurry to my side. Together we will destroy these Republic fools. Darth Arho, can you hear me? It is I, Lord Loyat. Master, are you there?
You really thought Loverboy was coming? Talk about a bad breakup.
He wouldn't abandon me. This must be a test. Yes, a test of my strength. I will destroy you myself, and prove to my master I am worthy to serve him. I yield.
The base is secure. I need a squad to take Lord Loyat into custody.
But Darth Arho always claimed the dark side was stronger than the light. He swore the Empire would always triumph over the Republic. He lied to me. He used me. And then he betrayed me. I am nothing but a fool.
You have to pay for your crimes against the Republic. But if you cooperate, you'll be shown mercy.
Thank you. Your words give me comfort. Something I have not felt in a long, long time.
Take her into custody. I need to get back. Agent Bradbury is waiting for me.
Take whatever you can carry. Wipe everything else clean. Let's go. We're mobile in 5 minutes.
What's going on?
Our host troops just raided our command post. Massive casualties on both sides. Our boys drove them off, but the imps captured Supreme Commander Rans. Gian Dar's ordered everyone back to the command post.
I need to get back to the base.
Grab your gear and head back. Gian and the others will want to speak with you. We'll be right behind you.
If we storm the temple, Darth Aho might kill the Supreme Commander. We lost Commander Jubb in the attack, and can't afford to lose Rans too.
Mem amgab kugab, kramanik, umka kiga mayamak.
Why do you think the Imperials captured Rans instead of killing him? They knew it would turn you against each other.
You're right. We must remain calm. There is no emotion, only peace.
Alam Giga Akapa.
Greetings, Republic Commanders. My name is Darth Maldus. Time is short, so I will be blunt. I've been providing Supreme Commander Rans information to help him defeat Darth Aho. I'm here to offer you the same.
Time is money, so make this quick.
Aho suspects Rans is working with someone on the Imperial side. Obviously, I'm eager to keep my role in all this quiet. They're holding your Supreme Commander in a secret POW camp. Droid-defended security towers ring the perimeter. Any breach will trigger the alarm. I'm transmitting the location of the camp, and the codes to disable the tower alarms. Use them as you see fit.
This could be a trap, but I think it's worth the risk.
Kamperem ganyam bajiyang. Manik hikum bukam.
We can trust Malgus for one reason. He's acting out of self-interest. He hates Darth Arho more than he hates us.
Nibaga glamka. Gakyam. Glaknimu amya galak. Nuk inu nemnu, amka aka memperlak palak.
on your feet.
Thank you.
I know you're working with someone inside the Empire. Give me the traitor's name.
Sorry. I'm not too good with names. I remember faces. Maybe if you show me some holograms.
There are 9 levels of pain we can inflict. That was level 3. Remember it before your next answer.
You're dealing with the Supreme Commander of the Republic. You want him to talk, you better crank it all the way up.
Please, don't give him any ideas.
Ah, the Republic's secret weapon. I know you were responsible for Lord Loyat's death. For that, you must pay.
We have Loyat in custody. She surrendered after you abandoned her.
No, she would never surrender. She would give her life for me. For your lie, my minions of pain will punish you with an agonizing death. Destroy her. Let Loyat's defeat be avenged by her screams of torment.
No!
I owe you my life. We all do.
Chuba uno bunco, chino manata.
Arho knows we're here. He's gonna send reinforcements.
You're right. I can hear them coming down the hall.
We have no armor, no weapons. You have to hold them off and give us a chance to escape.
De besca kukape ma watabo. Tenya nucha dubota.
Command post. Good luck. And thank you.
You made it back alive.
Only because of you. I'm running out of ways to say thanks.
Did the rest of the Republic prisoners make it back?
Every last one of them. Our medics are looking them over. Some of them were in pretty bad shape.
Incoming call, Commander. Looks like it's your Imperial friend.
Good to see you alive and well, Supreme Commander. With you back at the helm, Darth Arho's becoming desperate. He's ordering his ships to land on Ilum's surface, to be equipped with prototype versions of the stealth technology.
The battlefield's not secure. Landing ships here gives us a chance to take out his entire fleet.
Only if you know where to find them. Arho knows someone in the Empire is working against him. He's keeping the location of the landing site secret. That is all I can tell you. I won't contact you again. Arho grows suspicious.
Figures. As soon as there's any risk to himself, our ally leaves us out in the cold.
He's a servant of the dark side. Self-preservation will always be his first priority.
There's only a few spots on Ilum where a ship larger than a shuttle could even attempt to touch down. We just have to take out those landing strips. If we can disable the ships already on the ground, nobody else will be able to land.
Do you know what the temperature is out there? I've got frostbite on my... somewhere you really don't want to get frostbite.
I know this has been hard, but Karawar and Jiandar are already leading troops against key Imperial installations. I can't afford to send anyone else.
I'll give you the location of the landing strips. Use these ion grenades against the ships already on the ground.
You're just in time. We're discussing our final attack plans. The Imperial troops have fallen back inside the Jedi Temple. Darth Arho refuses to surrender. He knows it could take weeks before we break the Imperial defenses and reclaim the temple.
Fortunately, there is another way in. An underground escape tunnel built centuries ago.
We need you to infiltrate the temple through the escape tunnel while we engage the Imperials outside.
What about our man on the inside? Is he going to help?
No recent contact. Malgus seems to have disappeared. But at least we know his followers aren't supporting our home.
I know the temple well. If you clear the way, I can lead a team of Jedi to capture key strategic locations, like the armory.
Without Master Bodin's Jedi, our troops will suffer greater casualties. But it might be worth it to get your hands on the armory equipment.
Those weapons could swing this entire battle. Our troops understand that.
If the Jedi are going to help secure the temple, someone is going to have to engage Darth Arho's Sith followers on the battlefield.
Kamperem ganyam bajiyam. Manikikum bukam.
Be careful, Jian. The Sith are unlike any enemy you have ever faced. You only have to distract them, not defeat them.
Nibagamaka nakanaya. Bilak mamua kalebek.
What about air support, Commander? The Sullustan pilots are itching for a chance to avenge Yet Jubb.
I share their pain, but the temple houses many irreplaceable artifacts that are unlikely to survive a series of airstrikes.
It's your call. Your mission to infiltrate the temple will be a lot harder without air support.
I'd hate to see all that treasure get blown to worthless bits. Kind of offends me, just on principle.
Interesting point of view. Okay, Bradbur, keep those Sullustans grounded.
Copy that, Supreme Commander.
Here is the location of the escape tunnel into the Jedi Temple. Go there now. My people will follow once you've cleared the way.
I'll send you updates on the progress of the battle. Good luck.
We'll travel with you as long as our interests coincide.
Sith are inflicting heavy casualties on the Andre regiments. But Gian Dar refuses to fall back. Are in full retreat. Republic troops are storming the temple. We have to find Darth Arho before he escapes.
I should have known they'd send a thief to sneak into this temple. You may have won the battle for Ilum, but the war is far from over. Even if you defeat the Empire 1,000 times, we will always rise again.
I think you're overestimating the Empire. After losing 100 times in a row, I bet you'll call it quits. 200 tops.
You have mocked me for the last time. Your death will be an inspiration to all who serve the Empire.
Victory is ours.
All Imperials on Ilum have surrendered. But success was costly.
We will mourn Giandar and honor his heroic sacrifice.
I want to give you a reward for your heroic efforts to save the artifacts inside the Jedi Temple. The Order is forever grateful.
Commander, you read me? Just picked up a transmission from Darth Malgus.
Malgus is dangerous. With Darth Arho out of the picture, it won't be long before he starts looking for a new enemy.
Sounds like his search is over. Better take a lesson. I intercepted this message as it was being broadcast across all standard Imperial communications channels.
Fellow Sith, citizens of the Empire. Too long, the strength of the Empire has been beholden to the infighting of the Dark Council and the disappearance of an apathetic Emperor. Sith, children of Sith, and warriors everywhere, I declare a new Empire. Open to all who long for conquest, freedom from inhibition, and the right to follow their passions.
I suspected he'd betray us, but this is something else.
The Dark Council is dissolved. Those who would join Darth Serevin in supporting me, cast aside your titles and let me lead you to victory. Those who will not, prepare to face our stealth armada. The Emperor is gone. His station and power are mine. We will conquer the galaxy while the Emperor sleeps.
He had us eliminate his strongest rival so he could seize power for himself.
I know I've asked too much of you already, but we have to take Darth Malgus out. And soon.
I'm keeping a list of everything I've done to help the Republic. When this is over, I'll send you a bill.
Whatever the cost, you're worth it. I must confer with our top military minds. Equip yourself for battle, then hurry to join our meeting. The fate of the galaxy is at stake.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. appreciate your business.
I didn't think I'd see you again after that wound you took on Corellia. The leg, right?
Now you're speaking my language.
The Sith is gunning for the Empire, not us.
Darth Malgus has sworn to kill every Jedi and Republic citizen before. Remember the Jedi Temple on Coruscant? I'll feel safer when he's gone.
Captain, welcome. Our panel could use your unique perspective to finalize our attack.
Malgus is depending on Republic restraint to give him a head start.
No one's dragging their feet here. Malgus has gone into hiding. Stole the Emperor's cloaked space station, and fled Roman Kos's orbit.
Supreme Commander, Darth Malgus's forces are invading Ilum. His ships appeared from nowhere, and his forces are hitting both sides.
Deploy every available soldier. The Republic will not lose this planet.
Malgus must have sent stealth fighters from his armada, which means we can steal one.
Of course. A command fighter will have the location of Malgus's space station logged in its nav computer.
It's our best hope. Steal one of the ships, and a good pilot could follow the flight plans back to Malgus's base.
Not to brag, but I've pulled off a few pretty impressive maneuvers in my day.
We'll need you for more than flying duty. Besides, I know a grade-A pilot with time on his hands.
Your starfighter is ready, Supreme Commander.
Change of plans, Cantaris. You're going to help our friends steal a stealth fighter. Then you're both flying it to Malgus's space station.
Taking down Darth Malgus isn't going to be easy.
I was born ready.
The Republic thanks you, Cantaris. Now prep for battle. He'll drop you on the front lines. Once you've landed, there's only two armies between you and the stealth fighters in Malgus's fort.
I sense a dark power descending on Ilum. Whoever leads this invasion will be here soon. May the Force be with you.
She's a beaut, isn't she? Modified CEC attack model, straight from the Supreme Commander's personal collection. We'll ride her in close, but I'll have to drop you when the anti-air gets thick. From there, I'll stay in touch and provide air cover.
What's between us and one of Malgus's stealth ships?
It isn't pretty. Malgus's stealth fighters are locked in Fort Barrow. The base is shielded, so you'll have to push through the invading army to get inside. Strap in and hold tight. Let's show Darth Malgus who he's messing with.
Gunning for Malgus too. Still, I'd keep an eye on him.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
My best to keep Malgus's forces off your back. Looks like Malgus is true to his word. He's got alien friends all over the trenches. It's the only way inside Fort Barrow.
Bring honor to Emperor Malgus. I am Chieftain Velasu Greg, uniter of the Kalish tribes and destroyer of the Republic. What trophy will I claim from you? An ear? Your weapons? Malgus will honor me for your death. Malgus, I have shamed you.
Nemo.